3, 2, 1, go!
Keep the Wii remote tilted back toward yourself to back up.
No problem.